Let's be honest, hosting isn't exactly the sexiest part of your day when you manage an online store. That's where we come in. With Hypernode's control panel, managing your store's hosting is a walk in the park. Your online store is hosted on a Hypernode, managed VPS especially designed for e-commerce. In your control panel, you can see an overview of all the Hypernodes, the online stores you manage. Click details to check on your Hypernode. Once in the dashboard, you can quickly switch between Hypernodes without having to switch accounts. If you manage multiple stores for different customers, this will save you a lot of time. Here's an overview of all your resources, how many resources you are using, and how many you have available. This gives you the insights you need to improve the performance of your store and optimize the resources you pay for. You can do that by changing plans at any time here. Growing fast? Upgrade with a push of a button. Or downgrade if you're having a slow season. That flexibility saves you a lot of money. Our control panel lets you change all kinds of settings without the use of the command line. Because, come on, even experienced developers would just like to hit a button once in a while. Is an unwanted bot messing with your online store? Add it to your block list immediately, and it won't bother you again. Need to go back in time? Easily attach a new backup to your Hypernode from the latest available. You can also choose to make a new instant backup here for your peace of mind. If you manage multiple stores, see your account settings for a big time saver. Add an SSH key here, and it will automatically be added to all Hypernodes you have access to. This is the team section. We all know it takes a village to manage an online store. That's why you need the freedom to manage access to your Hypernodes with roles. Each role has its own set of permissions. Give view-only access to merchants, invite developers, and get account managers on board as admins. This is just a glimpse of the features our control panel has to offer. So, are you curious? Try it out yourself for 14 days for free. Just one warning, you might get spoiled and never want to go back.